I think that governments do get into difficulties if people don't accept the rules. We all put feet wrong from time to time. And it really is the dirty tricks department scraping the bottom of the barrel.
No.